Hey, it's Rob. Getting a little workout here on my trainer, and I wanted to give a little shout out to Wahoo. Several years ago, my wife and kids got me a Wahoo Ticker X for Christmas, the heart rate monitor, and it was great. And I liked it so much, I ended up getting a Wahoo Element computer that would tie in with it. So integrated really nice, and it was my go-to for years and years. After maybe 5 years, that little Ticker X finally died. Quit ticking. So I bought a new one, the upgraded one, which also I really liked. The Ticker X, I think, is a little better than the ticker because it has a few more options. You can do offline workouts. You can go do a run without any phone or watch or computer, and it'll record your effort and post it up onto the Wahoo app, which is a really nice app, the Wahoo Element app. It'll link to Strava and everything. So I was really impressed with the Ticker X, but this new one had a little problem. It started leaking, well, it stopped working. And I thought it was the strap. Sometimes the little wires in the strap go out. So I got a new strap, and it was having problems. The batteries run dead pretty fast. I was a little worried why the battery's going dead so fast. And then I finally figured out that the seal inside the battery compartment was bad and it was getting full of sweat. And the battery was getting a little corroded, and I would squeeze it and sweat would drip out. It was nasty. By the time I figured that out, it had been well over a year since I bought it. So I was outside the warranty by several months. I contacted customer service, explained to them what happened, and what do you know? Within a week, brand new Ticker X shows up in the mail. Now that is good customer service. I'm really happy with my heart rate monitor. I think this one probably was just the one bum unit in the batch. So I am sticking with it. I'm thrilled and could not be more pleased with their customer service. My initial thought was I was gonna call and just blow them up and horrible reviews and your product sucks and all this and that. And then I realized, usually like always, because my wife told me, you catch more flies with honey. So, Wahoo, I really enjoyed your products. Grade A customer service, I'm giving you a thumbs up. And I just wanted to give a little shout out to them. So, until next time, live in the drops and get a Ticker X.